magnificent, I gotta tell you. This storm on the top is everything. So it's a 70 it weighs, by the way, 900 pounds, this star. It's a 75-foot Norway spruce. It's 75 years old. The lights extend 5 miles. Yeah. As far as seeing crystals for the star. It's really beautiful, you know? And then I turned away. I'm not buying any Christmas. No, no, no. But this is beautiful. Then the White House Christmas trees. Well, you know what? I like the red trees. For somebody else, not for me. Quite frankly, they seem very devilish. You know, I prefer a traditional green tree. Fake, please. I also don't like the national tree outside. This tree is horrible. With that cheap looking star on top. I don't like it. And then the new thing with trees is black trees. You buy a black tree and then the lights look off. I mean, I get it. Something devilish about that, though. Just give me a box. Big, giant, fake tree. Plug it up and go. Turn me off all along to real trees from my real life. All right, so look. This is a really disgusting story. I need you to pay close attention, okay? There are new sexual allegations against the former CBS executive, Les Moonves. There is this actress, her name is Bobby Phillips, and she says that back in 1995, allegedly, she says, her manager set her up with a meeting with Les. So at the time, he was the president of Warner Brothers. So Les shows, like, they're in the office, they're talking, and there's pictures of Les's family there on the desk, and, you know, it's all nice. Then he keeps a project easel. So they both got up to look at the project easel. They're in the office, the door is closed, nobody else is there. Allegedly, he goes to her, look how hard you make me. Jennifer Aniston. What is she going to do? So the latest allegations could cost Les his $120 million bucks that he still owed from his thing. It's proven that this woman, that he's trying to keep this woman quiet. And that's what she said, allegedly, that he has been trying to keep her quiet. Back in 2017, he told her agent, look, through text. See, this is what a dumbbell he is. So smart, so stupid. On text, here you go. And by the way, the agent saved all the text. So it looks like you're going down, Moonves. Look. Let me tell you something about it. If Bobby talks, I'm finished. Along with, in 2017, offered her a starring role on a new show, one of his new shows, and